If you select on your picture and go to the picture tools, in the adjust group, you're going to find the color command, which lets you do many things with the saturation of the colors, with the color tone, and with you can change things to black and white or tints or shades of colors.